My name is Rishabh Biswas. I work as a data scientist at a company called Prescriber 360 Solutions. I also work around in my own research regarding deep learning in cancer research, bioinformatics, and biotechnology to solve some of the real-world problems. We are trying to create a solution via a mobile app that can actually help the farmers or the agriculturists to detect pathological disease in plants. Right now, our application is capable of identifying 5 different diseases. Be it be the leaves of the plant or fruits or stems, you just need to switch to your app, open the camera and click a picture. Or you can do a live camera-based inference and you can see the detected disease. We are dealing with the farmers, so it's hard for them to accept a new device kind of thing. But one of the important things is that most of them are still having a smartphone. I can actually use their smartphones and give them the app and let them experiment the thing at their own end. The core of the entire system is the deep learning technology. We are using Intel optimized TensorFlow and Intel optimized Python to build the entire system. We decided to use a model optimizer, and Intel's OpenVLO toolkit fits best over there. It gave us great results in terms of optimization and inferencing. So for training, we need high computing power. And again, Intel's Core i7 CPU leverages the power of computing in terms of training the entire deep learning framework. A few months back, we went out to these local farms, which is located near my hometown. They were really amazed by seeing how we are using the technology and making the thing simple to detect these diseases and educating the farmers and letting them know these diseases and do the proper medication was, I think, one of the greatest impact that we had so far. Later on, our aim is to get the voice assistant thing so that they don't have to read anything or, you know, navigate around. So Intel Software Innovator actually helps you in creating a platform where you can get your publications done or published into various international journals, conferences, in terms of research papers, articles and blogs. It creates that particular platform where we can actually showcase our projects and what are all the cutting edge technologies that we are working at.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching this video. If you liked it and haven't seen any of our other videos, subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel. You can also connect with other developers and enthusiasts in the comments, and we'll see you all next time.